William R. Easton.
My friend, Charles Virginia. My friend, Jeffrey R. Dunstown. My husband, Edward Thomas Richard.
Recovery workers, first responders, volunteers, and victims signed the column and put memorial messages, photographs, and other tributes on it.